All right, spinners and sharks, we are going on the windiest strip walk ever. It's Vegas here. Hope you're doing well. And we're going to get ahead and tour the entire Las Vegas Strip in beautiful 4K HD. Let's get started.
It's the Ace of Vegas, the Ace of Vegas.
All right, guys, but we are officially on the Vegas Strip. It's a little windy today. So we're going to do our best with the audio. I apologize in advance. Got my boy Memo with me from Eat Travel Do.
How's it going, guys?
All right. Yeah, I know. We're going to walk the whole Vegas Strip here. It's roughly 5 miles from the start of the Strip to the end of the Strip. Popular opinion is that it ends at roughly the Wynn, or the Circus, actually, realistically. But technically speaking, if you ask me, it ends at the Stratosphere. I'm not feeling to walk all the way up the Strat, so we'll probably just stop it at Circus like we normally do. And then, yeah, so you guys get to enjoy some 4K Vegas. Let's get started.
Woo! Vegas!
All right there, spinners and sharks. Ace of Vegas here. Hope you're doing well. Mad shout-outs to Memo for joining us on this walk here. Unfortunately, this night was particularly windy in the City of Sin. So, while we did have a little bit of commentary and we were having a little fun poking fun at Vegas and poking fun at the restrictions and all that, and just having a good old time in Las Vegas, a lot of that audio was pretty severely damaged by the wind noise. So I haven't been able to recover any of it, and at this point it's best just to enjoy the sights. So we're gonna put on a little soundtrack and let you enjoy this video as kind of a relaxing little thing to look at every so often. Regardless, it's still a lovely look at Vegas at night, and I hope you all enjoy.
We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you. Viva Ace of Vegas.